Hi, I'm Sally, and welcome to Anytime Fitness Randwick. Today we're going to be going through some exercise videos that are going to transform your body and get you in the best shape of your life. Okay, today we're going to be showing you the decline leg press. This is awesome for getting your lower body in shape. The quadriceps here, hamstrings and the glutes, so the butt, ladies. It's a really good exercise for shaping and toning the butt. Okay, we're going to get Zoe to just take the weight off. So all we do is take the safeties off. She's going to come 4 seconds down, 3, 2, 1, and then drive up through the heels. And again, no rest at the top. So we try and keep the weight moving the whole time here. Try and keep load on the glutes or the backside. When she's completed 12 to 15 repetitions, she's going to lock the safeties back on, and that's going to be her set done. This exercise is called the lat pull down. The lat pull down is great for toning the back. The lats sit just here and here. Now Zoe's held the bar nice and wide to get the lats switched on even more, and she's just got a slight angle back. So again, that's to engage those muscles even more. The paddings here should be just nice and firm against the legs. And she's going to complete 12 to 15 repetitions, 4 sets through, and that's going to get her really, really nice and fatigued. And she's going to be seeing the benefits of this exercise very soon. This exercise here is designed to target the triceps, the back of the arm. A great exercise for isolation. There's less likelihood of you cheating here. You can't use the shoulders to perform the movement. Zoe's coming up nice and quick, then lowering down slow. And at the top of the range, you can see she's just slightly rotating the wrist out to get more isolation through the tricep as well. Performing 12 to 15 reps, adding this exercise into your program, ladies, is going to get you more toned arms.
For more of Sally's training tips, visit her at sallymadison.com.au. You can also follow her on Facebook or Twitter.